Food and television personality Ree Drummond, popularly known as the Pioneer Woman, is a delightful icon who has a huge number of fans. She has said that she first started the blog detailing her exploits on a whim and didn't predict that it would blow up the way it did. She's been going strong for over a decade and a half, increasing her fan base along the way. Ree's content is versatile and explores a variety of topics such as food, lifestyle, family, wellness, and more. The Pioneer Woman doesn't shy away from talking about her family and introducing her fans to life at the family ranch. This was especially relevant during the pandemic, when the family was isolating and found ways to both help each other and film Ree's show, The Pioneer Woman, at home. This has been extremely amusing for Ree's fans as they watch her and her family have fun on camera and engage in a series of harmless pranks. Perhaps not surprisingly, things can get a little out of hand sometimes at the Pioneer Woman's ranch, and the family has had a few accidents along the way. Luckily, the Drummond family is a resilient bunch, and they have always found ways to bounce back. Ree has revealed that injuries aren't exactly rare on the family ranch, and everyone has been affected at some point. For example, Ree once gave herself an accidental shot of a vaccine that's supposed to be given to pigs. Luckily, there were no side effects. The family has had a few more traditional incidents as well. Ree's husband, Lad Drummond, ended up in a scary accident when his vehicle hit his nephew's vehicle, hurting his neck in the process. Also, Lad had a rather painful injury when he dislocated his finger during a regular horse riding session. The couple's son, Bryce Drummond, once suffered from a concussion when he fell off a horse. Also, when Ree's daughter Paige was 7 years old, she got hurt after she cut herself on a bottle of beer. Life's not easy on the ranch. It seems that no matter how careful the Drummond family is, accidents on the ranch do take them by surprise every now and then. Another of the Drummond kids, Todd, has already been involved in several incidents. Once, Todd was out on a dark night with the family's dogs, and he ended up sprinting straight into a wired fence. On another occasion, Todd got injured when he had a mishap with a cattle wormer. Additionally, Todd had to get stitches when he got hurt thanks to a nail, and he also had an accident with a flamethrower. He still keeps his spirits high.
What do cows like on their hot dogs? Mustard.
The Pioneer Woman herself also had a pretty major accident. She hurt her ankle after a 200-pound pipe hit her leg. She also suffered a major ankle sprain on the ranch in a previous mishap when she walked into a hole that was previously a tree on the premises. After her husband and nephew's accident, Ree took some time out to make sure that they were okay. She also ensured that she wrote a blog post to keep her fans posted about everything that went on as the family waited for the duo to get better. Ree wrote that she's grateful for the help her family has received during these tough times. The Pioneer Woman made an emotionally moving revelation when she said that her children, Alex and Paige, asked her about her mental health. Ree wrote that she felt strong enough to deal with everything that was happening, but the care and support from her family was crucial to getting through. Ree added that she's lived through a lot as a wife, mom, daughter, and sister. She reckons that these responsibilities have given women like her the strength to get through difficult situations without falling apart. The Pioneer Woman has not lost her sense of humor at all, by the way. Ree urged her fans to reach out to her if they need her to assist with any battles. "My energy is fully engaged and I am happy to assist. Better take me up on it before I decide I need a nap." Check out one of our newest videos right here! Plus, even more mashed videos about your favorite food and lifestyle celebs are coming soon. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.